Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Karl Evangelista. I'm here to celebrate the release of a new record that is coming out, or that has come out on Astral Spirits today, called Apura. We were supposed to be performing this piece in the Bay Area tonight, right now. We would have performed it yesterday as well, but as you know, reality got in the way. This is a consolation prize. It's not meant as a substitute for the presence of Alexaner Hawkins, for the presence of Lewis Moholo, for the presence of Trevor Watts, if any of those people would have been here. Lewis actually had to step out. Andrew Cyril was going to step in for him. I think that's going to try to get moved to December. But regardless of the fact, this is my little tribute to them and my tribute to this project that we assembled in October of 2018. A little preface. The music of the Blue Notes and the Brotherhood of Breath and of Lewis came to me at a really important time in my life. And as is the case for many of you who appreciate music of this nature, it was life-changing, and in a lot of ways I would say life-saving. I am here to recognize those people who can't be here, because as artists we continue to play music that is abstract but with meaning, in spite of all odds, because it's necessary, it's something that must happen. So this is not just for people of Lewis and Trevor's generation, this is also for the people who are gone. And that includes Lewis's brethren, Duda Bukwana, Mongezi Feza, Johnny Diani, Chris McGregor, Harry Miller, Nick Moyake, and all of their peers. This is for them. I'd also like to dedicate this performance to my aunt, Miriam Defensor Santiago, who taught me so much about making art and speaking with meaning. So this is me with whatever this is. This is no gossip. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.